Today we're at 171 West 18th Avenue in Eugene. Let's go take a look. Little front deck here. And front yard. We come into the living area. Lots of space. Now off to the right here is another living area. You could use it as a dining room. Let's turn down this hallway. And we come into the bathroom. Got some extra cabinets here. And then here we have one of the bedrooms. Now this bedroom has a door off to the back deck. Let's take a peek. And those have stairs that lead down to the backyard. Back out of this hallway, go into the kitchen. There's a gas stove. Really great stainless appliances. Lots of cupboard space. We'll move over here to the other two bedrooms. Two tiny stairs. Here's one room. And it just goes right into the next bedroom. And we're going to go ahead and take a look downstairs in the basement. It also has a door outside so you can get to the backyard. Another door here leads to the garage, single car. Turn down this way, it's where the washer dryer area is, or the wash basin. And a room for storage. Farther in, have some more space. This room has a door leading to the outside. Across here, we have another bathroom. Bathtub. And through this door, there's just a lot more space. You got a sink down here, some storage. And that is 171 West 18th.